Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This is going to be a quick one, just a couple of pulls. Black and gold. Let's see what we can get. We get so many of pepper. Tonight. Yeah. Okay. Well, we got just by the way, guys, that was 170 pulls that we just went through. Let's hit it. Pretty uneventful, but nonetheless, at least we up to 40 there. here on here. Can't really do anything there. Okay, one shot, right? Red. I think I'm gonna leave it for the next character. I did try to pull for her, but yeah. Any shorts and shorts. No. Free to play is not glamorous. So you just have to hope that luck is on your side every time you pull. Seen a lot of people using a weapon actually. Nope. Gotta save. Need to get another 98 more. Red nucleus before the next character comes out. So we're gonna work at it. Until then, yep. We're right on top of the fantasy tower, Tower of Fantasy in Vero. Pretty high up, yeah. Check it out. If you didn't know, they are 10 red nucleus lying around in this area. You can check out, there's a lot of YouTube videos on their locations. One thing I can tell you is that round building over there. These, right? There's this one, there's that one, and this one. And from what I can remember is the western, yes. That one does have a red nucleus on top of it. So when you're following the videos, make sure you're going to the right area. So I climbed all the way up this tower and jumped and landed over here. And then I was like, oh hell, where's the red nucleus? And then I rewind the YouTube video and it's on top of this one. So there are 10 lying around. Go and find them. Cool. That'll be it from me for this one. Catch you guys later.